गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग
मैम. मे आई नो योर नेम एंड वर्ड यू स्टे?
आई स्टे एट A2 ऑफ D35 कृष्णा नगर.
ओके. हाउ ओल्ड इज योर चाइल्ड?
शी इज नाउ 7 इयर्स.
7 इयर्स. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ क्लासेस वर यू लुकिंग फॉर हियर?
वेरी इनोवेटिव, क्रिएटिव, फुल ऑफ लाइवली एनवायरनमेंट व्हिच आई गॉट इन रोइंग बर्ड्स ओनली.
So, which are the options did you consider?
I considered Mother's Pride also, but when I went there, I saw the strength of the class. It was not feasible for my daughter, so that's why I opted for Golden Bird.
Okay. So, which one did you finally choose and why?
I chose this only Golden Bird because here I saw the behavior of the teachers, the kids, and the homely environment she was giving to the kids. That is why I thought this is the best option for my daughter.
Okay. So, how has your experience been with growing birds?
It was very nice. Actually, I am boarding. I come back by 3:30. So, she used to stay here in the day boarding. She used to get a homely environment, very good meals, a very good care from the teacher. Just like a mother only. She never thought of going back to the home actually.
Okay.
So she used to enjoy her for the whole day.
Okay. So, what are the two things you really like about growing birds?
First of all, a good care like a mother, homely environment. My daughter never felt scared about coming to the school. She really enjoyed a lot. And second thing, the meal part which they used to give. Yes, this is the best thing. My daughter learned a lot how to eat healthy food. Okay. Earlier she used to deny all these things. She used to avoid these things. But now she eats each and everything.
So do you think there is any scope of improvement?
Scope, lot of.
In growing birds?
Yeah, there is a scope because here they are providing so many good things, a good nurture for the child, a good care, and if they will keep on like this, lot of things they teach in the summer camp also. Like my daughter came here for 22 days and she is coming from last 3 years basically, and she is learning very creative things, you know, and doing all these things at home also and gifting the things made by her to others.
Okay. So, ma'am, on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely you recommend growing birds for the parents?
4.5.
Thank you very much, ma'am.